Happy New Year! Or at least it will be if the residents romp to another Quad County Conference victory. This game will definitely shake off the holiday rust and maybe the guest as they restart the regular schedule. A scrappy first quarter saw the Wildcats double up on the board. In a spirited second round, the Warriors hit the wall during an enemy run out front by double digits. A sitch Coach Tony Dupree demanded to switch. Or SWAT. Plenty of hustle raced the Hostesses within four at the half. But main malady, Mallory Nolan, went nailing this 9-knot margin. Sanaya Pope Edwards and company rose from the canvas, though, again and again. Then Allie Woodruff's three. Asia Manley's three. And backcourt D. Inspired a finale rally. West wobbled as Naomi Tabron tightened the applied pressure. Kelsey McNair narrowed it at the charity stripe. Despite a series of FT woes, Naomi Tabron's persistence reduced the gap to just one. From there, it was touch and go. Until McNair evened things. Prior to fingering the strings for the initial East Wake edge. Nolan's 15th rebound and 21st point rotated the advantage and snapped a 6-0 spurt. Naomi Tabron answered and swerved favor. Layla Tabron followed for more spread. Still, success seemed to elude both sides. Until Naomi Tabron delivered a coast-to-coast whammy. When the Warriors wore out Nolan's welcome, there was no Wejo mojo left. East Wake's 11-0 last blast enjoyed the last word. Making a mighty early, merry January. I'm Don Fuller, East Wake Television.